Hello and welcome to this course. In this short course, you will learn how to make thesis in LaTeX. So this could be any thesis, from an undergraduate thesis to a master or PhD thesis, because essentially all thesis components are same. A thesis should have an abstract, it should have a table of content, and there should be some acknowledgement or a dedication, and similarly a list of figures, list of tables, and references, and also the appendices. So these are the essential components of any thesis. So in this class, we will learn how to make this thesis in LaTeX. This is not a LaTeX beginner course, because we will not be talking about the basic elements of LaTeX or how to program in LaTeX or how to write a document in LaTeX. We will only be focusing on how to make a PhD thesis or a master or undergraduate thesis in LaTeX. So how to arrange all these components, what are the attributes of these components, and how to adjust different typesetting things in this thesis. So this is the focus of this class. If you want to learn basic components of LaTeX, then there is another course which is called LaTeX the first course, so you can attend that course. And in this course, what I will start is from a basic structure of the thesis and how to arrange different chapters in separate tech files, and how to combine those tech file in one single main file. And then we will discuss how to arrange the appendices and glossaries and acronyms and all these type of things. So if you are interested in learning how to make a thesis, then you should attend this course. The problem is there is a lot of information available online about LaTeX. The LaTeX documentation is very well organized, but students don't need this much information, because this will waste their time to learn all this type of information and to master all these packages. So our approach will be try to focus on what is required and only tell the students how to make your thesis. So first I will introduce the structure of a thesis in LaTeX, and then we will go from there and put all the components in that thesis. At the end of this course, you will get a tech file, and you can quickly use that tech file as your template and just put your own stuff in that, and your thesis will be ready in no time. So this is the sample thesis which we are trying to make here. So we have a title of the thesis, then a subtitle, the name and what type of thesis is this. Then we have date and the university where you are submitting this thesis. Then there is a dedication page. Then this is the page for abstract. Then we have table of contents. So in this you can see that we are going section and up to the subsection. So we have chapter and then section and a subsection. So we will include two chapters in this thesis. This is second chapter, and then appendices. So there are two appendices, appendix A and appendix B. In appendix A, we don't have any name of the appendix, the title of the appendix, and in B we have the title, which is the glossaries and acronyms. So you will see how to make this difference. Then there are references, or you can put bibliography here if you like. Then we have list of figures. So we will use three types of figures in this thesis. So single figure, then a sub figure, and then a wrap figure. So these are three different types of figures we will use. Then we have table, so a simple table with some text and then a table with some math inside. So these two tables I will demonstrate here. So this is our first chapter. So as you can see that this page has certain characteristic. It does not have any header, it doesn't have any footer. And from the second page onward, we have the number of the chapter and then the title of the chapter. Then we have page numbers at the bottom, starting from page 2. Then this is the first style of the figure, in which we have a figure in the center of the paragraph, then a simple table in which we have some text, and then we have math environments. And actually I have put nearly all the math environments in this file so that you can use any of these math environments. And I will not be discussing how these environments work, because that is another course which you can take another class in which I teach all these how these mathematics work. But in this, we will just put this math here. So these are all math environments. Then this is our chapter 2. In this chapter, we are putting a figure inside a paragraph on the right hand side. So this is called wrap figure. Then we have another table in which there are some math commands. As you can see that it's something is in the underscript and superscript situation. And here we have two figures side by side. So this is called subfigure. So this is our appendix A. There is no title for this appendix, the word appendix and A, and you can put some extra information here. Then we have appendix B, which is for glossaries and acronyms. And we have two sections here. So acronyms are the abbreviations based on the first letter of each word. And then we have the bibliography, are the references. So all these things, as you can see, are also available in table of contents. So here we have changed the name of the bibliography into references. So I'll show you how to change this name, or you can put any name here. So this was a brief introduction of what we are going to learn in this class. If you think that this class is suitable for you, so please enroll in this class, and I will see you inside the class.